To some people, bowling looks repetitive, going through the same motion, game after game. But it's more than that. The surface of each lane is different. The condition will affect the way the ball rolls. To deal with the changes, it is important to have the right belief and back it up with hard work. That is why I spend a lot of time training, perfecting my technique. It is about trying my best every time I step up to bowl. Because when the ball leaves my hand, it is out of my control. And I just have to believe.